morning, everyone, and welcome to the International Day of Peace. I'm Sylvia Villalobos, and...
I'm TJ David.
And we are the founders of International World Peace Rose Gardens. And we sincerely welcome all of you to our event today. Give yourselves a hand. It was our good fortune to meet Catherine Wright from the Women's Federation for World Peace. And they're a wonderful group, and we just connected right away. And they do this wonderful Bridge of Peace ceremony, and it was so intriguing to us that we incorporated it into our event this year. And to explain that powerful ceremony that we're about to experience, I would like to call up Catherine Wright.
Women's Federation for World Peace, which holds general consultative status with the Economic and Social Council of the United Nations, has made significant strides promoting the unique value and contribution of women in making a healthy world as cornerstones for world peace. A significant part of this effort is the Bridge of Peace ceremony. The magic of the bridge underscores the essential role that the human heart and loving actions must play in building a world of lasting peace. Today is the eve of Ramadan, the 40-day fasting period of the Islamic faith, as well as the eve of Rosh Hashanah, which marks the Jewish New Year. How appropriate that on this eve of holy, holy days, four Muslim, four Jewish, and four Christian women will cross the Bridge of Peace, bend arm in arms across historical divides to become sisters of peace. For centuries, our faiths have divided us, but it is the core teachings of these faith traditions that now bring us together in the spirit of love and reconciliation. The source of these traditions is the source of love, peace, and forgiveness. We would like Sylvia and TJ, who not only did they put on this event, but they are the source of the Rose Gardens. They built the Rose Gardens, they've made these events happen, so they're just wonderful, wonderful people, and I want to give them this little prize that is called Ambassador for Peace. So this one is for TJ David. This is for Sylvia Villalobos. Thank you, everybody. Have a wonderful day. Peace, shalom, salam alaikum.